generally, when you're, let me actually follow my own advice. Cast iron gets very hot, but you see, it started, like the water is starting to thicken. Mm-hmm. Right? So basically, this stuff is what you use when you want that super rich and creamy rice and peas or peas and rice.